You must hit the corrupted guardian as fast as you can. Grab the cubes using the grip button to move yourself. Put your hands together in front of you and point it downwards to dive faster. Don't touch blockers and enemies. If you disconnect from my cubes for too long, your hands will inflate and explode. Press the button A, and I will get you back to the latest checkpoint. Pull yourself towards the cube and launch yourself to fly away. Press both triggers to dash at where you are looking at. You can open your arms to glide and adjust your flight direction, just like a plane. Move your arms as if they were flapping wings to propel yourself upward. Use larger strokes for greater results. Slap the guardian to restore it from corruption.
Thank you.